top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese. I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed. It rolled off the table and onto the floor, and then my poor meatball rolled right out the door. It rolled in the garden and under a bush, and then my poor meatball was nothing but mush. The mush was as tasty as tasty could be. And then the next summer it grew into a tree. And on it grew meatballs with tomato sauce. So if you eat spaghetti all covered with cheese, hold on to your meatballs.